velocity is really cool, free throw is really cool. And what's even cooler is that the stage has had some of my favorite bands play on it, and in exactly a month, fucking Stop at Nothing and Vanguard play right here. So, if you haven't bought your Ringfest pass yet, don't fucking pose and go buy it. This first song is about how some of my life is too fucking prideful to accept my fucking advice when they know that I'm right. We're singled out from Everett. So, this next song is about how I think a lot of kids, they love hardcore, but they totally miss the fucking message of it. The message, in my eyes, of how it was fucking formed was, that hardcore was based on social movements and improving the environment around us, but a lot of kids are fucking caught up in stupid bullshit with themselves and other people and don't take anything that you say you care about here or find elsewhere. This song does not go out to everyone in Velocity and the Bear Project who fucking volunteer their time for an All Ages music project. That's seriously like the coolest fucking thing to me. So give it up for the Bear Project.